So I want to do like a little electric bike vlog series. I don't know, just for fun, and talk about, I guess, my bike riding adventures. This is probably day four that I've ridden my bike. This is my 750 watt Mamba Venom. I bought it online from Pedal, Australian store, and I've enjoyed it so far. I was so skeptical about buying an electric bike at first, because first of all, they're expensive, and it's like, oh, am I really gonna use this a lot? It is early on right now, early days to say that I'm gonna use this for years, but I can see it really happening. Like, I've enjoyed bike riding like never before, because it's like a motorbike. So I'm here. I don't know where I am, to be honest, but I'm just testing out the bike on like hill ranges. So I'm trying to test my bike out on steeper hills and see how long the battery lasts. It was full battery, like not full, but nearly full battery when I left. Literally, it's only been what, 10 minutes, not even. And it's gone down, and it's gone down by 2, and there is literally 2 bars left. So I might want to stay away. I might want to stay away from riding in this area, unless I just get a second battery. But yeah, this is cool, and I'm having so much fun, guys. And if you want an electric bike and you've been thinking about it, you should get one. It is honestly fun. It's like a motorbike, but it's like less speed. Mine doesn't go as fast as I want it to go, obviously, because there's all these laws and stuff in Australia, but I'm hoping to get another one that's maybe 2000 watt. Mine's a 750 watt bike. With the 2000 watt, I would be able to go, I think, around 60 kilometers per hour, or 55, I'm not sure. But anyway. Just got back from a ride. My battery was drained to 2 bars, which is 20% of the battery. If you're looking for an electric bike, I would recommend, look, if you like speed, and honestly, I just don't know who wouldn't want speed, because that makes the ride more fun, I would recommend getting 1000 watt. My bike goes, it's like, it says it goes 50 kilometers an hour, but me sitting on it makes it 43 kilometers, and that's with me adjusting a few things on the computer on the little screen there to let it go faster. And obviously, if anyone knows, if anyone has the Mamba Venom and you know how to make it go faster through other ways, except for obviously adjusting the screen, please email me, let me know, because I cannot find videos on there. I'm even thinking about getting a second bike. I think it's called the Cullen, and it's 2000 watt. So that's me. I know everyone's different, but so far I've really enjoyed riding this, and honestly, I just want to keep riding. Like, every time I'm out, like, I'm like, all right, gotta go home now. It's 2 bars. You don't want to drain the battery. I just can't go home. Like, it literally, you just can't go home. You just want to keep going. So that's where I'm at the moment with this bike. Yeah, it's worth it. I would say it's worth it. But yeah, if anyone knows about the Cullen 2000 watt bike, please drop a comment or email me or something. I would like to know your thoughts on that bike, if you've rode it and you've had it for a while, because I'm thinking about getting that one too. This is so cool.